I just wanted to record a 5-minute yoga nidra for you all so you can experience some deep relaxation when you need to, especially as mothers. Meditation and nidra could be equivalent to a couple to several hours of sleep, and what new mom doesn't need some more sleep in their little sleep bank? So I wanted to do a traditional yoga nidra for you guys. So find a quiet place for you to be in for the next 5 minutes or so, preferably maybe like 10 minutes, so I can take you through like the body scan. And then after the body scan, it should put you in a nice deep state of relaxation. So then you can just kind of melt away in a shavasana, is my intention. So find a quiet corner, even in your bed, you can do. Close away, say to your family, I'm not needed for 10 minutes. Give me 10 minutes of peace. And hopefully become more refreshed. Just be mindful as you transition from like a really restful, quiet place back to the throes of motherhood too. So be kind of that transition. So I'll get started. Find yourself a nice, comfortable place, whether it's seated or lying down. Preferably, I'd like you to be laying down. And those of you that are familiar with yoga, you'll lie in the Shavasana pose. Relax completely for about 1 to 2 minutes. Your breath. Begin imagining light at the crown of your head. So keep attention fixed on the point for about 1 or 2 seconds. And then move your attention to your neck, your throat. See if you can pour light into that area. From there, move to your shoulder, and then to that elbow, so you can be on your right side or your left side. Wrist, to your thumb. You might even kind of caress the other 4 fingers with the thumb to draw more attention to that area. Then to your pointer finger. Your ring finger, and then to your pinky finger. Your little. And then we'll slowly make our way back that arm to your wrist. Imagine light filling up your whole hand. Fill the lower part of your arm to your elbow. and back to your shoulder, and then back to your neck. From there, the light will continue to your opposite shoulder. The light will stream down to your elbow. And then down to your wrist. We'll continue to fill the arm to your thumb. Again, you can take that thumb and kind of caress the fingertips just to bring your attention a little bit more to the area, or you can use your imagination. And then bring your attention to that hand's pointer finger. The middle finger. Ring finger, and then to the pinky finger, and then let that hand be full of light and travel to the rest. It's natural for the mind to wander, but in this practice we're trying to keep that attention on your body. And then up to the elbow, the light fills like a calm river. And then up to the shoulder. And then back up to the throat. And let the light come down the same side you started on, to that side of your chest. To the heart. Over to the other side of your chest. And let the whole chest and arms and shoulder and neck and head all be filled with light. And if you can, rest for a little bit longer. And if you want a longer practice, you can check back for the full 61 points and the full technique. Rest.